Alright, back to it. Let's continue with episode 5, and this is gonna be the bounties again, because I took a break and did the new power thing, so I got that now. Played a few games of Crucible. It's pretty good, 66. Shotgun's overpowered now, because... yeah. They're fucking secondaries, and you can just run around and kill people, one-shot them. That's great. Ooh, a chess. Ghost Rhinos, perfect. We go grab another bounty. A chest. Literally all, just 100 glimmer. Nice. Pathfinder's crash. Let's go with this one.
Marvelous. What is your Earth phrase? If we meet again.
Question is, where is this lost sector? Pathfinder's crash.
You always come back to the spider.
Pretty sure it's one of the ones in Firebase again. Great, so I've already been to that one, so let's try this one. we'll try that one. See if that's it. Birdzilla! What a name. Ooh, public event. I'm gonna just join in on that real quick.
I'm reading a skiff with Glimmer mining equipment aboard, Guardian. Interested?
We'll teach them not to dig around here.
I have full confidence in you.
They still think they can outrun us.
Thank you. Total smash and grab. Well done.
Alright, let's go do this bounty. Somewhere right here, right? Oh no, it's to the right. Pretty sure I saw a chest up here. Yep. That was the wrong one. Okay. Alright, I gotta look this up. Alright. See if we can find it now. Wait, how do I leave? This way. Oh, no. Okay. Thought this was it. Guess not. Oh, it's that one. I hope. What was it called? Hold on, before we get in here. Pathfinder's crash. There we go. Yeah, I don't know who I just fought then. 'Twas just a random dude. Oh geez, that's a lot. We're just gonna... There he is. Goodbye. Alright, let's claim that, let's go back to Mr. Spider-Man. How many is that? I think that's the third. We'll just make this a bit of a longer episode, just everything in it, try to get all these done. This may end up being like an hour, but whatever. Let's get the bounties done out the way. Hope you guys are enjoying this so far though, because for me, this is a pretty good DLC. I like it. It's a good story, a lot more grindy than the last couple. Oh, do I have even... I might not even have enough. Oh, I got two. We're good. Pretty sure this is the one I just did, isn't it? Excavation site 7? Or that was 12, not 7. And I thought being cooped up on Atlantis was... I'm just gonna look these up now. If the seven stars won't have you, do you have anything for me?
What can I
Petra?
Do?
Nope. Alright, off to EDZ again.
I'll tell you everything.
Pretty
I
sure
can,
that was the one that I just went to the queen.
You might like hanging out in Spider's bunker.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was it. All right, so I gotta redo that one.
Injection rig approaching, Guardian. You know what to do.
Excavation site 12. Please view this one. Pretty sure this is it. Yep, cool. Bye. For some reason, that was a lot quicker than last time. Yeah, I love exploding those. There. I'm going to do this public event real quick so I can get some more. Try this one. Nah, not enough damage.
Like a fallen containment cell's about to drop out of orbit.
Hey, ghost fragments. Let's go with this one. Start your hunt in the quarry. Alright, this should be the last one. Yeah, come here, come here. Ah, it's not an explosive. Well. Is it a chest? I don't know what that is. That's an explosive. Okay, you're annoying me. Alright, that'll do it. So back to the Spider-Man. Still has that glitch, that's great. Just leave the ship there. There you go, I'm zooming off. May as well pick this up. Yeah, those things are still creepy as hell. Friends with quotations, I like that.
And I take friendship seriously. Very seriously. Oh. Now don't look at me like that. I would never ask you to do something that wasn't in your own interest, too. Remember that. So, to business. I will supply you with the Baron's location. With which I am quite familiar, as it was, till recently, mine.
Okay. Oh, he gets more expensive. Fuck you. Fuck you. You have anything to say to me now?
The Spider gave us a chance to kill them all. One fell swoop. And if Aldrin's there too, even better. The traitor prince will not survive us. Good hunting.
Alright. So that'll do it on this one. Next episode 6 will be the hunting of the Barons. Should be good. See you there.